Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actor Gavin Packard's family. Gavin Packard was an Indian actor of Irish-American descent, noted for the villainous roles he portrayed in Bollywood films. He was born on July 1964 in Kalyan, Maharashtra, India. His father, Earl Packard, was a computer expert. His mother, Barbara Packard, was a Konkani Maharashtrian. He was the eldest of the five children of his parents. Gavin was married to Avril Packard. Later, the couple mutually separated. Gavin has two daughters, elder daughter Erica Packard and younger daughter Camille Kyla Packard. Packard made his debut on screen through the Malayalam movie Aryan in 1988, in which he played the role of Martin, a local goon in Mumbai. His debut in Bollywood came in 1989 through Ilaka. That year, he also played the full-length character of Fabian in the P. Padmarajan's Season, arguably his best cinematic performance. His last film was Ye Hai Jalwa, released in 2002 and directed by David Dhawan. He acted in nearly 60 films in Hindi and Malayalam in a career that spanned nearly 15 years. However, he left the industry in the early 2000s. He has also appeared in the 1989 Doordarshan sci-fi series Indradhanush. Packard was known for his physique and was a national and state-level award-winning bodybuilder. In Bollywood, he was a trainer to Sanjay Dutt, Sunil Shetty, and Shera, Salman Khan's bodyguard. Packard died of respiratory disorder on 18th May 2012 and was buried at the St. Andrew's Burial Grounds in Bandra the next day. Despite his long and notable cinematic career, the funeral was conspicuous by the absence of any representative from the film industry. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.